but no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Yurith. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who? Who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. And now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on. Why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed their best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared, no giants could be found in Midgard, and no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
Again. I swear it looks like the Jotunheim Tower, but only for a second. Mimir, is there a story for the giant with the flaming sword?
Surt the Brave. Of course. You've spoken so much of frost giants. It's about time we instead met the most fiery giant of all. Back when Ymir first emerged from Ginnungagap, it was Surt who followed next. He came from Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, bringing heat to the young cosmos, conjuring the sun from his primordial flame. But let's come back to that flaming sword, shall we? Surt the Brave forged his sword of flame for one purpose alone. To burn down Asgard when Ragnarok comes at last. His destiny is to fall in the hands of Thor and Odin, but in so doing, strike the blow that leaves their realm in ash and ruin. And from that destruction, the world can be born anew. Until then, alone he waits in Muspelheim, never sleeping, ever honing his fiery blade. Brave, generous, who knows he lives but to his doom. All because he chooses to serve a grand cycle so much bigger than himself. To truly embrace your purpose and the patience and sacrifice it demands is to ensure your day will come.
You think we'll be there when that day comes?
I've seen enough of war between the gods. But you, little brother, who can say?
Think I'm a god. You like to see the look on his face?
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh. I told you. We should come back with the cipher. I still can't read these. Oh.
Ready yourself, boy.
No, not ready!
I can't get it!
Focus up, boy.
Coming into head.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh! I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh! Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
I guess I can muster the energy. Wow, he deigns to let me help him. What shall it be? Thank you.
that one, brother!
Stop us. Okay, which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question seriously. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Spoke of her, I question that.
But she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god, and you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
another Valkyrie.
What should we do with her?
Whatever you do, just be careful.
Ready yourself.
Okay, brother.
What's happening?
Ready yourself.
You're moving a bit slow.
Thank you.
your back!
Story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever. Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? They think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. Said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst. And he's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Me for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Boy, over here.
Yeah. What? You feel like crawling on top of dead bodies again? Maybe I should have rolled Modi in there with all the other dead guys.
About you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? You can do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No. Boy.
Whatever.
Yet.
I hate you!
Stop!
this room. But we need a new way up.
Training.
Oh, are you talking to me? I thought you didn't like my tone. You know there's no way up this way, right?
Another Valkyrie.
We should probably do something about them.
It is none of our concern, Ed.
Watch yourself, boy.
What? You weren't gonna say that?
Maybe. Not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna. How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Thank you.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Here. Boy.
Whatever.
Boy!
Go!
The adult thing would be to help you, so... hide.
Thick skin.
Hello. I didn't know you'd be coming through here.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Yonan. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Broke the gate! That was our only way to Yonan! Oh,
stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
To give up.
Stay away from my son.
Hey, I asked you a question!
locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Me.
was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
I gotta think. But I'll get us out.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Stay out of sight.
Listen. You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
But you will never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again?
Yet.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work
like that.
Son, trust me in time.
Thank you.
what you did to me.
What you Freya did is his to mother. Me?
Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
I'm coming to
chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Ha!
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. Done enough.
The sails are intact. I'm moving.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's Temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Trying not to be into chopping it?
Give me a father, Grim.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating!
And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
And stay on the boat.
Yeah.
me there.
To talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Meister! Hunter!
Hold on!
Roma! Need more time!
I will free us!
No!
ahead. How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Go!
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Harpoon! Dean Hopkins!
Leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about Tyr. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically.
But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace. Other things too.
Tyr's own design. Who made this door himself?
Best clues about Jotunheim. See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
did you not tell us Balder is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Balder and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Good. Tell me Balder's vulnerability.
Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Balder's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Balder's weakness.
Did I? But Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will... Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. Quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price it for reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weeping.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. My brother and me got a new project, now that we're on speaking terms.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend. And the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Mozelnir, the dwarf king, found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. The stronghold's northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. The Huldra brothers, back in action again. Oh, I can't wait to get started.
Never think I'd see such a day we was back to building as a duo.
but it feels right. Especially for this. Bits of used to building on my own all these years. Almost forgot how dang useful an extra pair of hands is.
I forgot how much easier it is to smelt scap slag with someone else gauging the temperature.
Where were we on that other?
Figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Alexis has a huge head. Are you awake? Hello? Hello?
That big door anytime we want. Let's explore. There it is again. There's something down there. Told us what Magni and Modi had to do with Hrungnir.
Oh, yes. Well, what happened after Hrungnir fell slain upon Thor was that nobody in the court could get the stone body off of him. Thor was no use at this point, as brain rattled and breath shallow, but none of Odin's men were nearly strong enough to help. Then enter little Magni and Modi, no taller than shrubs. And while nobody but myself was looking, they flipped over Hrungnir's corpse and freed their father. Magni, being blonder, got all the credit, and Modi remained bitter about it from that day to the end, which I don't need to tell you about.
Thank you.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Boy.
It says, glory to Mjolnir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break.
Whoa. Look, another dragon.
I can do whatever.
I see it,
boy. Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
Those blades are fit for a god. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Captured more than one dragon. He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Shit!
Hi, lad. Totally powerful.
The head is having fun with you.
Another dragon.
I see it, boy.
I hope we can find the planet, son. This place is huge. If the Dwarf King captured more than one dragon, he must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Shit.
Dragon shit is powerful?
Aye, lad. Totally powerful.
The head is having fun with you.
That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Not ready! place is even bigger than Vadergard.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
'Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Dvegrath Eater. The very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
This kid scared the fuck out of me.
3 entry stones.